My name is Scott Romesher. I work for LogMeIn. I'm the Senior Vice President of Customer Care and Success for them globally.
I am Yola Moss, the Vice President of Customer Care Operations and Customer Experience at LogMeIn.
So we selected Clarabridge because it's one of the only platforms out there that allows us to aggregate the data from all the sources that we have. On top of that, the analytics engine that's embedded in Clarabridge is pretty unique for the market and I think very forward-looking, as well as some of the things that you're thinking about doing. It's a platform that we know not only serves our purposes today, but it's one that we can grow with for many years to come.
There are several teams that are starting to use Clarabridge, and we're very excited about that. Of course, we started the pilot within the operations team, but we've started introducing Clarabridge earlier in the year to all our partner management teams within our contact centers. Now we've also pulled cross-functional teams together, call it huddle teams, that come together once every week or once every other week. And that includes product teams, as well as content management teams for the online content, and then the contact center teams.
So we do a lot of surveys across our business. We have about 3 million that happen in any given year. In addition to survey data, we have agent-related data that is captured in our CRM. But more importantly, we're starting to transcribe calls to text that is giving us a truer sense of the customer sentiment and what their problems are.
And going forward, we're also looking forward to bringing more insights from communities and social media and starting to listen to those engagements with our customers.
I agree with you. That is actually the truth.
I have to start over, oh my God.
So at LogMeIn, we've been on Clarabridge for about 3 months now. And the information we've been able to uncover is pretty rich. The example I would give you is with our GoToWebinar service. And what we uncovered using the Clarabridge platform is that the most fractured experience, the most friction we were introducing in that process was the registration process. And there was driving thousands of calls in any given week around that registration process. We were able to streamline the articles that were on the website around how to address the registration process. And we were able to drive down those calls by 80% in our call center. So that obviously translates to a much better customer experience. And it clearly is leading to cost savings for us because obviously those 80% of those thousands of customers in any given week are no longer coming in. They're being self-served online.